Hey YouTube, this video is about resetting your charcoal and HEPA filter for your Dyson DP or TP04 models using the remote. Simply hold the oscillation button as you've seen in previous videos. Make sure you're holding the button the whole time. Release. Simply hold the goodnight button. Notice the color difference. Same process, hold it. Release. Now your charcoal and your HEPA are reset and you don't have that annoying thing on your display. Have a good one, guys.